So I understand you guys recently signed a deal for your own line of house shoes. Is this true?
Yeah. It just was made official. We got a call from Scott earlier.
We didn't get what we wanted to for it, but
it was cool, you know. Just they can give us the recognition. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, nigga. This motherfucker, nigga. What the fuck is this? Supreme G-Code violation, nigga. Purse dogs is for vaginal having motherfuckers only. Who the fuck you think you is, nigga? Rob Kardashian?
You ain't even eating to live no more, man. You living to eat, my nigga. My nigga, you be on the toilet taking the shit, thinking about food, my nigga. Every time, my nigga, you think I don't know. I know. I know what you're thinking, my nigga. Private eyes are watching you. Watching your every move.
Can I hit some of that liquor?
Good day, and how are you this beautiful morning, good sir? I'm visiting you to make you aware of an exciting offer I got in landscape and home repair work that has just, I'm talking about, just touched down in your area.
Not interested.
Whoa, wait. What exciting offer?
Let me ask you this. Are you really satisfied with your current landscaping and home repair service provider?
No.
Yes, go away.
That would be a Mr. Uncle Ruckus, right? A portly dude, not very fond of African Americans. What if I could offer you a better service with way lower prices with none of the racial antagonism? How's that sounded to you?
How much?
I had your shit looking splendiferous for a wet dub.
No!
No, ma'am. This isn't Antoine. I'm calling in regards to a Ronald Johnson.
Who?
Ron. Stay off Greenleaf by the cemetery. Shine the cousin to dry the brown colors.
Oh, yeah, I know that nigga.
Yeah, and I'm calling on his behalf.
And?
Apparently, he's taking you out on several occasions to Red Lobster on Century Boulevard, in which the last occasion he spent over $80 because you wanted extra shrimp, and that was not on the menu.
So what the guys didn't know was that I was waiting for this opportunity for years.
What opportunity?
My sweet little baby girl, my daughter Marie. She was held captive by sick, sadistic hillbillies, a group of them.
Oh, I get it. So he get him a piece of that young hillbilly Key Nucci while he up there and fuck around and leave a seed in the background, huh?
Exactly.
Should have pulled out. I do it. Called the rhythm method, some shit like that.
Don't you want to do something with your life? All you do is smoke Streebo all day. You don't take care of your kids, nigga. Bitch, you strip all night.
I'm studying gynecology. Yes, ladies, I specialize in ovarian observations.
I'm just saying,
that kind of shit to make black people look bad, man. I mean,